But I'm on the financial struggle tight, you guys. Anybody on the financial struggle? I got to the airport the other day, and they told me my bag was going to be $50 to check it. I just left it. I was like, I can buy all this stuff for $30 when I get there. $50, okay, you're not taking $50 from some Old Navy sandals and a Salty Dog Cafe shirt, okay? I wrote my roommate my rent check the other day. He looks at the check, he goes, look, dude, everybody knows this. When you write a check, you gotta write all the way to the end of the line, so what? Nobody writes in extra money. I was like, who's gonna cash a check for $587 and $1 million? What? Nobody. Doesn't even make any sense. It used to be, no one's using cash anymore. It used to be cash was a sign of wealth and prosperity. Now it's just a sign of a poor credit score. There's no reason to be carrying a bunch of cash. I think this, you guys. I think it's time we take the president's faces off the currency. It used to be a sign of honor and respect to our forefathers. You know, we're honoring them with our currency. Now, like, think about it. George Washington was a committed, married Christian man. If he had any idea how we were using $1 bills these days, he wouldn't want his face anywhere near that. Okay. Right. I'm just thinking about it. I mean, let's be real honest. If any president should be on the $1 bill, it should be Bill Clinton. Okay. Doesn't make any sense, man. I just see things differently. My mind just works differently. You know what I'm saying? Like you ever been asked for money when you order fast food? You order your meal and then they ask you for an additional dollar. Sir, excuse me, sir. Would you be willing to donate an extra dollar to help at-risk children? An extra dollar? Okay, my whole meal was three. You want an additional dollar? That's a heck of a sacrifice. The place is packed full of people. Sorry, do you even care about children? You gonna ask me that in front of the whole place right now? Sir, do you even care about children? I'm like, yeah, I got a pair of Toms. Clearly I care about children, okay? And Chipotle, they do it different. They don't ask for a whole dollar. They realize it's a lot of a sacrifice, so what they do is they ask you to round your meal up to the next dollar to support whatever issue they got going on. Last time I was in Chipotle, I ordered extra guacamole, and my meal was $7.98. True story, the lady looks me dead straight in the eye and goes, sir, would you be willing to donate an extra 2 cents to help the children? I'm all, nah, I'm good. Let me get a chocolate chip cookie though, appreciate it, I gotta get going.